what's up.
Yes, this man dressed as Mr. Incredible ran from house to house and left roses on everyone's porch. One neighbor captured it all on camera and shared it in hopes it would bring some levity to what has been a hard situation on everyone.